An innocent family has been caught up in a terrifying drive-by shooting at their home in Melbourne's west. The gunman fired as their three-year-old son slept inside in what police believe was a case of mistaken identity.
This is the chilling moment a gunman dressed in all black gets out of a car and calmly walks towards a home along Morris Road in Tarneit. He's captured pacing the footpath, looking back and forth before disappearing out of view. That's when police say he opened fire on the family home with a three-year-old baby boy asleep inside.
I heard the noise like someone... like a gunshot.
The boy's father was in the front room with his wife and immediately went into protection mode.
When I opened the window and I checked that one guy was running from my house from here to left side.
Although the bullet missed the home.
When I checked next to the wall, I found one shell, the gun shell.
He knows just how serious it could have been.
If he shoot in the window, maybe someone is injured, you know.
Or dead.
Yeah.
The family of three has lived here for 11 years and say they've never been the target of violence before. They're convinced the ambush attack was a case of mistaken identity.
You are not safe, you know. You have to be like, police has to do something for this one.
Just 5 minutes later, another shooting, one suburb over in Truganina. Six people were inside but weren't hurt. It's not clear if the shootings are related. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.